Good Tuesday morning. I'm meteorologist Michelle Muscatello. We have another beautiful day ahead of us today. Temperatures right back into the lower and mid 60s. In fact, many spots even a little bit warmer than yesterday, and it comes with mainly sunny skies. We're clearing up early this morning while those temperatures warm, so 9 o'clock into the lower 50s. By lunchtime, upper 50s to low 60s, and even the coastline today will climb up to around 60 degrees. Newport, low 60s, and New Bedford should be in the lower 60s, and Westerly, mid 60s, and Providence. And we're still near 60 at 7 o'clock in the evening inland spots, but you'll be feeling that cool down along the bay and the coastline. We do have some showers on the way for overnight tonight. They won't develop until after midnight. They're from an approaching warm front. That front's going to bring some of those scattered showers. It'll linger into Wednesday morning, and it's the start of a more unsettled stretch. You can see those showers when you wake up Wednesday, staying cloudy but drier in the afternoon. And then we've got another round of showers that'll be on the way for Thursday. So if you can get outside and enjoy the day today, it's a great day to do it. The temperatures are much cooler tomorrow, only near 50 degrees, and we're in the low 50s with a gusty wind for Thursday. The full forecast on the detailed weather page. Have a great day.